It's a high-tech recovery at Spaulding Rehabilitation Hospital. A New Hampshire man, paralyzed from the chest down, standing on his own two feet. Not only that, he's walking.
As Dr. Mallika Marshall shows us this evening, a personal exoskeleton system is making this possible.
It'll be nice to be able to get back outside and take a walk.
A stroll through the garden is what Cory Cook plans to do first thing when he leaves Spaulding Rehab today. 3 years ago, he was paralyzed from the chest down during a swimming accident. Doctors didn't think he would ever walk again, but then he was introduced to the ReWalk Robotics exoskeleton back in October. Using motor sensors and a battery pack, it allows patients to stand and move in an upright position, which not only improves quality of life, but also overall health. After months of grueling therapy, Cory is excited to once again see the world from a higher vantage.
It changes the perspective that you have on the years to come. You know, as before, as I was looking at those years from a seated position, now I can look at those years from a vertical position.
I just get excited when we get to stand side by side.
And while Cory and his wife will enjoy greater freedom, the ReWalk won't break their bank. This is the first time that private commercial insurance has agreed to cover the device, which costs about $70,000.
Health insurance companies can have an open mind and look to the future and see that this is a good piece of equipment and the health benefits from it will probably save them money in the long run. It's great that they're willing to take those chances.
ReWalk is the first exoskeleton device approved by the FDA for personal use in the community, and Cory is the first Spaulding Rehab patient to complete training with it. He said it certainly wasn't easy, but it was definitely worth it in the long run, and they are really grateful for the care they got at Spaulding.
I mean, it's just amazing the lives that can be changed with that, and the fact that this private insurance is willing to pay for it. That's a game changer, too.
Yep, and the device is going to hopefully get lighter and easier to use as time goes by, so this is just the beginning.